different than this. Only capacity difference. I don't know. Something's burning over there. Alright, what is your problem? Jobs. Well, I'm building seats, so... Do I need water? No. Industry doesn't grow like the rest of the, I don't know, trade and housing. Much more slow. Well, we need more jobs, but I have housing available, so... And people are happy, so I guess it's a matter of time. I don't think I can do anything else. I may need another field. Oh, I have the incinerator too. 30k, which I can do it. Let's see if that helps. Alright. Why do you want houses? Because it's already filled, really. Wow. Just build that. Alright, let us see. Cool. I'm really running out of space soon. Not yet though. I'll also put some trees over here, which I should. Or maybe one of these things. Can I? Yes, I can. I'm not sure if that is needed. Why not though? You have no electricity? Ooh, hello. Okay. And I don't have enough. Crap. Let's gather some money and I will build another turbine. What the... Right, my stuff minimized for some reason. Better now. Alright. I wish I could do something about the pollution industry has, but meh. I think I will not make any more industry. Probably fill this with some, let's see, commercial zones, and then go over here with the housing, and then buy the new area over there, which has a connection, so I can maybe use that to go here and then here. Alright. I still seem to need the garbage. Alright. When I have some money, I'll build another fill over here. What is weird is that you can't actually connect. You can't actually place any building not on the road. I find that kinda strange. Makes sense, but still. A landfill, for example, I want to put that there and then put a road. I can do that, but I need to put the road down first and then do that, which is kinda strange. Wow, what the... 2000 upkeep per week? Really? That is a ton of money. And it produces 0 megawatts or 1. We'll see. Yes, we have a problem with garbage, I know. And fire, apparently. That's not... That's the police. Yeah, pretty good. I'm not sure. We should be okay. Maybe it's the road design, but that's the best I can do anyway. I suck at roads. I'm amazed my city didn't completely die after that first failure. Although, traffic has started to get bad here. Again. Look, I have 3 police stations. Police stations. 3 fire stations. 1, 2, 3. I should be able to cover this small area. That's kinda ridiculous. Of course there is traffic, and that may be the problem. I should perhaps go for the metro. We'll see. I need more money. I'm not sure I should do that. I have a lot of happiness though, so maybe. Does it matter? I don't know. I can also raise it manually, so... Perhaps this is a way to move them to the higher areas. although seem to have failed somewhat. I really need to upgrade everything slowly to higher density. But I think it's specific for teens, young adults. So I'm not sure. Everything is burning. What the hell is wrong with the three police departments I have? It might be the traffic, which I'm not sure what I can do. This one has 30. I have highways, I'm not sure what the roads will be my downfall. I have no idea how to make it faster. Yes, I know about the metro. Fine. What's this? What? Connect metro station to each other by metro tunnels. I need two stations minimum. So yeah, that's gonna be expensive as hell. You know what? There is too much happiness. Let's tax you. You can't actually see it. I guess that makes sense. Cool. Alright, with another one. Can it be as far as I need? Can it be over here, for example? Let's see. How? Really? Wow. Find another one in the middle. That's great. Connected? No. Here we go. Draw metro lines by clicking on stations. Draw the line from departure station to the terminal and back. I have no idea if that will help at all. I guess we'll see. What is that? Taxes too high. Yep, no one likes taxes. We have no water. Oh, you guys are outside of the rains. Okay. I want to see. I seem to don't like it, but the happiness is really high again, so. Let's see how it works. No one likes it, that's for sure. It's just 50% by the way, so what, 2% more tax. That's no reason for you to be all so happy. Don't see dropping here. I don't see dropping here, but it's everywhere, so should I remove it or not? Alright, let's remove it from the commercial. Oh wow, I haven't saved in quite a while.